What is the best off-ice training puck? A bunch of you answered the Xeno puck. So I got one. Now, I had never heard of it, but they say it's the most versatile puck, designed to slide on any surface, including carpet, which I thought was crazy. And apparently, it's the exact same weight as an actual ice puck. So let's put that to the test. First, my ice puck weighed 168 grams. The Xeno came in 5 grams lower, and to compare, the Green Biscuit was a good bit lighter. I also tried a different ice puck, and this one was 3 grams lighter than the Xeno. So take that info as you please. Now, I got warmed up with the Green Biscuit because it's what I'm familiar with. But for those who aren't familiar with me, I've been learning how to play hockey for a few months now. Alright, onto the Xeno, and this thing was already sliding away from me. I honestly did not expect it to feel like this. The concrete in my basement is a smoother concrete, kind of like what's in your average garage. And I don't know how else to describe the material of the Xeno puck, other than it reminds me of a cooking pot, which makes it slide really well on this concrete, but you definitely wouldn't want to shoot it on anyone. It feels a lot more solid than the Green Biscuit, and the weight really does make it feel like you're on ice. The only downside I've noticed so far is being that it's such a slick material, it's not always as grippy on your tape as a regular ice puck would be. If there's any other pucks I should check out, let me know in the comments, but as of now, I think Xeno